I take you back to that first day on set and kind of how you felt and what it was like after that first day?
Yes, my first day on set was with the water. It was in the water at Pinewood Studios, and I was completely submerged underwater in a harness. And I remember I had to equalize so I could get further down. And the further you got, there was a window, and you got further enough, and I could see everyone in there. It was pretty cool. It was a really fun day, but it was a hard first day on set, I think. It was quite hard.
I threw you in the deep end.
Filming Pan, it was an amazing experience. It was a dream come true. And I would absolutely love to be an actor. It's fun. Getting to meet all these people and see all these amazing sets. And even, it's a brilliant experience. And yeah, I'd absolutely love to pursue it.
I think you already are an actor, Levi.
Yeah.
For sure.
But the sets won't all be as amazing as this one, just so you know.
Yes, but...
Nor the people.
All right, let's not cloud him away.
It's a life of loneliness, fear. Yeah.
Let's have a next question.
How will it be to go back to school?
No, I'm not very excited for that, but I go to school. I mean, I do tutoring, so I'm still kind of learning, and I'm learning things on set, and it's a fun way of learning things. I'm getting to learn all different life skills while I'm on set. I'm not very excited to go back to school. I hope to stay with acting.
I hope you're not going to get in trouble for this story, but Joe very kindly had all the sort of cast and crew after the premiere for a party at his house. It was around 10:30, we had to do press the next day. I said, Joe, I'm going to head off. And as I was heading out the door, Levi was just strolling in. Here comes the 12-year-old. I'm like, I thought I was an Aussie, but no.